Hi everybody, a very warm welcome to one and all. I am Professor Durga Sinha. I am the Deputy Director Placements of IBS Kolkata, and I shall give you a summary view of the placement performance of IBS Kolkata. First of all, I am proud to say that over the years, placement department has continuously ensured 100% placement for all students. Let me talk about last year and this year. In 2020, we had 131 students sitting for placement and we placed all of them. The major recruiters were Ernst & Young, ICICI Bank, HDFC Bank, ICICI Securities, Edelweiss Broking, Kotak Mahindra Bank, Bharti AXA, Deloitte, etc. 39 companies recruited the 131 students, while 67 companies in total visited the campus. It is worthwhile to note that IBS Kolkata had finished its placements before we went into the lockdown phase. In 2021, our batch strength is 111 students. In the new normal, placements are being conducted in the virtual mode. We have already completed 80% placements and are confident to find excellent placements for the balance. Some of the volume recruiters have been PwC, ICICI Bank, ICICI Securities, Prudential Insurance, HDFC Life, etc. Deloitte Consulting has been a significant first-time recruiters. New tech companies have been recruiting, which include PlanetSpark, No Brokerhood, IntelliPat, etc. At IBS, we are always just a call away, and this has been one of the many reasons why students choose our B school over so many others. Thank you.